All right, we are back here at Forza Motorsports, and we are at Le Mans, and we are in the Diablo GTR 1999 Lamborghini.
This video is the beginning of my villain origin story and my descent into madness and E-Class in the races to follow. Stick around for the next upcoming videos, which is going to be seeing how bad E-Class races are, and it is bad, I tell you what. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and let's jump in the first race.
I know most of the Ferraris are pretty slow off the start here. Or most of the F40s, I should say. I'm not surprised at all. God. It is so much fun dealing with this on every single corner. Oh, that was my bad. Okay. Oh God, gotta love it. I knew that guy in the excuse me. I knew that guy in the black Porsche was just gonna be an issue. Love it. How are you still in this goddamn race? Like, I don't get it. Like, you should have been kicked a long f***ing time ago. How the fuck did I get that penalty either? Like, that makes no sense. Ten and a half, what the f- where the f- did I get that? Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna have to look back. I don't know how I got 10 seconds worth of penalties. This is some bull. Oh, God. Oh, this is a lovely race. Very frustrating. First place got 5.5 seconds with the penalties. The new system works. be interesting to see where we finish now. Guy behind us is driving like he is. I guess I will finish in at least 8th. All the people that have been that pitted, so gotta really slow down ourselves, otherwise we will probably get a penalty and get kicked. Yeah, my tire's cooked. Yeah, I'm not really gonna try to fight that one. Guy's lagging all over the place. Oh, man. Definitely interesting to see. Oh, this has been going, because like I think the last one we did here too, it had like mass amounts of penalties for everyone. Hard pushing and stuff at the beginning kind of screwed me over. Just try not to get disqualified here at the last little section. Love it. Let's see where we end up at. Probably. Oh wow, almost in last. Oh no, all those people are still racing. We only gained one position, but holy bejesus. Was that a frustrating race if I have ever been in one? Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you enjoy the content. Hopefully, there isn't too many more like this. Have a great day.